So this is a Tony.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes.
Wow. Go ahead.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Tonight's first nominee for Best Revival of a Musical has been a part of our lives since we appeared together in the original London production back in 1989. It's an epic love story set during the final days of the Vietnam War.
Kim, a 17-year-old orphan, is forced to work in a bar run by a notorious character known as the Engineer. That's me. She falls in love with Chris, an American GI. Though torn apart by the fall of Saigon, she goes on a journey of survival to find Chris, who has no idea his father's a son.
Here, Tony nominee Eva Noblezada as Kim confronts the high-ranking soldier she was promised to marry as he threatens the life of her little boy. Now please welcome the company of Miss Saigon!
Yeah!
I swear I